does its business school have a 20% disparity in gender balance when the law school and college do not?
Mostly, I think it's because the environment is fairly hostile.
That's Linda Scott. She's a professor at Oxford's Said Business School in England. She says it's not only Harvard that has this problem. She says business